Gabriel wanted me to make a note that if you plan on quitting tobacco, you should not do it on a trip.
I quit chewing tobacco. It's been about a week now. But I don't know. It's tough doing it.
We'll see how we get through all this.
And also, they don't make very good chicken sandwiches. That's all the mayonnaise I had to scrape off just to eat the thing. Yay.
Gotta live a road trip. All right.